Hello guys, welcome to my channel Passion for Art by Monica. So friends, I'm here again with a new video, and in this video we will learn how to do watercolors and oil pastels in a tree in a very easy steps. So let's begin. As you can see, I have already drawn a picture of a tree and I'm using here artist watercolor. You can use any kind of watercolors which are available to you. Start from light to dark shades. For better understanding of trees, it is advisable to observe their branches, trunks and leaves. Drawing trunks and branches with pencil will help you to practice it to the perfection. Observe the movement of trunks and branches. Always draw raised nodes on trunks, minutely and stepwise.